update out of Goose Creek, passive areas in city parks are now open. This means you can enjoy green spaces, picnic tables, and park benches. Playgrounds are still closed, and all other recreation facilities are expected to open at the end of the month.